Already. I probably shouldn't have rested my legs on my desk because I can't move my legs now, or my mouse will move, and that counts as doing something. And I want to be doing nothing. Does sleeping count as doing something? Like, am I allowed to sleep while this is happening, or does nothing mean like nothing? Like, I just sit here and watch this. I have a, well, I don't have. I had a 14 count pack of like store brand Slim Jims, and I've eaten like 12 of them today. Does eating the last two count as something? I know we're only 14 minutes in, but my brain is like TikTok pilled, so I'm stressing. Fuck anybody who says life is short. This shit is long. You just know some psycho is gonna like have this on for a year, and then a year from now we'll see a post on Reddit that says you've been doing nothing for 365 days, and everybody's gonna fucking give him Reddit gold, and he's gonna say like his uncle had cancer or some stupid shit. Not cancer, but Can I even upload this? Like, will YouTube's AI content detector just see that there's like nothing happening and then delete this? Or can I actually do this? Is this gonna tank my watch time too? I mean, it'll be funny though, right? Am I a crazy person? Is this crazy? Is this what Joe Rogan feels like in that fucking pod? All right, well, that was fun.